Hey everyone, I am Trina. Welcome back to my channel Trina V and thank you so much for watching my video. This video is going to be a vlogging style video because in this video I will show you the habits that I have changed in this lockdown. Rather than speaking about those habits, let me show you the habits that I have changed. So further any delay, let's get started. Let's start with my morning. Since the lockdown started, I have started doing workout or morning walk, depends on my mood. This is the first time I am able to continue it since 7 months. I am basically a morning person and I love to enjoy my company this time. This is the time when I plan my entire day and I think about those things I am grateful for in my life. Whatever happens last night, I want to start my day with some positive thoughts. So this is how I start my day in the lockdown. The next is drinking hot water. No, I do not take any tea or coffee in the morning. When you sleep at night, toxins are built up in your body, so you need to flush those toxins out. It also reduces bloating problem. So, try it. As we all are stuck inside our room during the lockdown, we got so much time. And I have invested some of my time doing household work. If you are kind of a person who spends all your day sitting on a couch or maybe staring at the computer screen in your room, then let me tell you, it is one of the major reasons of your depression. It may cause several diseases too. So sometimes get off your chair or bed, clean your room, make a coffee for yourself and cut a fruit for your mother and give it to her. It can be an instant mood lifter. Stacking yourself inside the room and sharing a post in Facebook calling yourself introvert will not bring any positive outcome. You will feel a lot more confident when you try this. Your entire mood depends on your surroundings, with whom you talk, with whom you spend your time. There are two types of people, who talks about other people and who talks about career, goals and achievements. You know whom to choose in your life. This will be game changer. And it is totally okay to avoid those people whom you don't like. People may call you selfish, but who cares? I am one of those person who never gave too much attention to her skin. But during the lockdown, I have started taking care of my skin. I do not follow any luxurious skincare routine, but I do moisturize my skin every day. Try it and your skin will give you thanks. During my college days, I really had very unhealthy food habits. But due to the lockdown, I finally could control that. And currently, I enjoy my home cooking. As I'm doing job and beside that I'm running my own YouTube channel, so sometimes it gets difficult to find some times to do research, but I have to do it so that I can give you more useful content. But you know, there are days when I literally feel like giving up everything, like everything, but you know, I come back again with a lot of positive energy, or maybe not, or maybe looking at the ceiling to find some motivation. But then I suddenly remember my deadline. I have also included green tea and dry fruits in my daily diet. So if you are also struggling to develop the taste of the green tea, you can add some honey into it. And eventually you will develop the taste. Try it and let me know. In case of me, I love to spend me time. When I was in my college, I used to hang out with a lot of friends. And I still tell people that this was the best 4 years of my life. But then I remember one thing, that I hadn't given enough time to myself. During the lockdown, when I finally gave enough time to me, I finally discovered certain skills inside me. And these are, I can speak in English fluently. I have enough courage to start my own YouTube channel by myself. I have enough courage to face the camera and can speak in English. I also have writing skill that I have never discovered. Who knew that I also have some basic editing skills too. The more me time I spend with myself, I discovered myself more and more. I feel so confident these days. My thinkings are interrupted by a lot of external things. I need to restart my mind. When everything goes wrong, spend some time with yourself. And guess what? We are at the end of this video. If you really enjoy the video, hit the like button, share the video with your friends, and I will come back again with another interesting video. Till then, bye!